don't want to keep buying potions.
Words mean nothing. Flesh carries weight.
Oh, we're gonna lose. It's fucking brawn. Oh, I could have killed him. No. Comfortable in my absence. I found my hate in the fire. Well, Jayce has 3 assists. That means he's going to have an extra pot. And it's against middle. Dude, their team comp is so brutal. Oh, fuck. Woo, let's do it, dude. If I was Shen, we would still lose that because Braum is just way too strong, level 1. This is gonna suck so much. I can't push either. God damn, he hit level 2 already off of the first 3 creeps of the level 1. Jesus. I guess it was my destiny to lose my GP game today. I'd go barrels, but... Holy fuck. This isn't even fair. I think they could dive me if Jayce hammer forms me to harass and then just use Nidalee to dive. Oh, please don't hit the cannon. Fuck. Oh my god, creep block. What do you want me to do? It's fucking Nidalee, dude.
The seas and men betray. Always watch your back. Take back what's mine.
Hello there, Commander Dyrus. Please hurry up, we don't have any towels. Bible thump this. Used to be a drying stream. Dyrus feels Bible thump.
Hang them from the slaughter docks.
What do you mean? I was waiting for this fucking Nidalee to come. Holy shit, this fucking sucks so much. Oh, he evened it out for me. It's gonna be sick soon. Holy shit. Alright, at least bought. He can just go on me.
The artwork on your wall is kinda baller. Just wanted to say what's up. You watching CEO this next weekend?
What's CEO? Okay, I'm behind, but I'm doing everything I can considering they got 3 kills level 1. Only 5 CS behind, not bad. Team's doing okay, you only died once since the first 3 kills.
Fighting game tournament before Evo gives you a really good idea of who's gonna be good right before Evo.
Okay. No, I probably, like, if I don't know what it is, I probably don't even think I'd be watching. Unless it's like super hype on Twitter, then I probably tune in. I'm very not knowledgeable about a lot of other scenes. I know a little bit about Overwatch and CSGO. And a little bit about Street Fighter and Smash. Oh, he's moving like he knows. Oh, I hit it, but he's not there. Fuck, I think he has a ward somewhere.
Another!
so sad. They got a kill, but they're just getting collapsed on. Okay. That's good. Has no memory, but I do. Alright, doing pretty good. Let's begin now. A slow death will be. Team's farming it out. Can I beat this guy? Yeah, I can. Actually, he has tier. Just kidding. Like fucking flash out. That's TF ult though. I'm just gonna wait a little bit. I got sustain. Fuck, I need to think about this. I should just give up one wave and then walk back up. Yes, that's why. Yes, that's why I don't walk up. Now you know. The more you know. With a nice rainbow. The more you know. GP, are you AFK? The answer is yes. If he hit that, I would ult. Another. Why you look like a patient man? Yes, give me that assist. I found my hate and fire. That's fine.
Hits the spot. My vengeance will be bloody. Trust nothing to chance. Hate is a child's word.
bot yet. Well, that's us buying swords. Doing pretty well. Could be anyone's game still. I am reborn. Go cover top and just look the old bot.
It's my birthday today, Dyrus. Love your stream. Enjoy.
I killed Nidalee. What do you want me to do? Oh, there she is. I found her. Do they have armor? The answer is no. They don't have very much armor. That's good. Damn it! That was not worth it. I should have just stopped after that. Fuck! I thought that was Kaifi, but they're so strong. Yep. After Braum and Jayce, show respect. He's correct. Oh, and there was one more kill we could have backed off of. But yeah, he's right. That was a good TP though, and good Ori ult. But we're still okay. Ooh, I don't know about. I think Ori's okay though. Oh, he's up. He's fine. Let's save them. I rarely forget, and never.
Another.
take it. I can carry this.
More powder. The sea has but I do.
Is TF up? Yeah, I don't wanna fuck with TF. Going Maul next. Cause TF and Nid are fucking fed as fuck. And having Maul will help me kill them and survive. I think the right thing to do is go IE, but I think I'm pretty strong, so I can afford to.
Cruelty for all.
Oh fuck, please. Ah, oh, fucking TF. God damn it, I should have walked out. Oh no, that can kill this. Ah, oh, no. Lee. No, 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 Lee. Don't do it. Okay.
Ooh, welcome to the Hawaiian stream.
That's good. Good, good. Can we get our first tower? Bot's pushing back, bot's pushing back.
Surprise, I'm back. Hate is a child's word. A slow death will be their reward. Never trust a built rat.
Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck, I didn't mean that to turn into a fight. I just wanted to kill Jayce and get out. We don't want to fight from there. I only went up top because I want the trade top turret. Oh my god, they shouldn't have got caught off of that. Yeah, Nidalee's annoying, but we could have avoided that. Strong. Death spit me out. Whoa. Should not call riders retards.
Do you have a girlfriend? If not, can I be yours?
Don't you guys know, chat? You guys are all my girlfriends. It's a Harlem. Harem, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Dyrus anime.
Hang them from the slaughter docks.
Holy shit, my hands are so cold. This game is free though. Ah, fuck. Please don't port on me. Their bot lane and their Jayce are their weak links of their team. It's mainly Nidalee and TF that are the ones that are hard carrying. Not because they're fed, but because of the way they're playing. I'm gonna have to TP for this. Fucking armor pen for TF.
No. Never trust a built rat. Another!
Please scuttle.
Send them from the slaughter docks.
Any last whisper so badly? Oh, I can fuck this guy up now. Fuck, was that just a mountain? Holy shit. Fuck, maybe that wasn't worth the flash. I thought that was going to be Elder. What do I need? I don't need Mortal Reminder. I need Merc Treads. Or Tab Eye. I don't really need Mercs that much, actually. Fuck, I'm just going to buy this. They have so much more HP than me, I can fuck them up with Giant Killer. I just need to hit one combo and ult. Should be easy enough. I mean, Ashe fucked up really badly there. That's what I was talking about. Even though Ashe is strong, she just like walks up and gets hooked. Bad positioning. Same for Jayce and Braum. They're just significantly worse than the TF and Nidalee. The Nidalee is the one that's super hard carrying and the TF is following up on it. So if we can stop one of them, it should be easy. My team, it feels like my team has better positioning too, and easier champs to play. Or he's doing really well with the ults too.
I found my hate in the fire.
But all it takes is one mistake to lose, so everything I could say just goes out the window. Ashe is just choking so hard. If he walks up to me here. Ah, fuck, I played it bad. Ah, fuck, I need to go defend that. I gotta be the one that holds this guy, should have realized sooner. stronger than him, but I'm kind of scared. I should fight him on this wave. The thing is, if I walk up too far, Jayce can TP on me. Maybe I can juke him here. Fuck, dude, I misunderstood. I thought he said we need to fight, I was like, oh fuck, I guess we really need to fight then, so I just backed and TP'd. I didn't look at their HP or anything. Oh, my team just might win without me here. That was a really good Oriole. Oh! Fuck, I'm so fucking boosted. I could've just won the game for my team there. I've never been told that before. It's a new experience for me. Where it's like, we need to fight. And then my first reaction is, alright, I'm gonna go fight. I think it's a pretty reasonable reaction, though. We're not hurt, we gotta go. Fuck, this might be gone. And I don't know what's worse, if I die here or if they get Elder. Alright. Okay, reset, that's okay. Taking it slow. That's not slow. The inhib's gonna hold. Alright, Blitz can go if he wants. Maybe. I think Blitz should have came with us, but I guess it's safe. I should have just killed Dash there. Okay, we won. But yeah, I don't really care about 100% crit. I just RNG that shit. It's good either way.